Good morning, my dear students. As you know, we are learning about the composition of Earth's layer, and in previous lecture we have discussed about the first layer of Earth's interior, that is crust. And today we will discuss about the second layer of Earth's interior, that is mantle. So firstly, what is the meaning of mantle? Mantle is the layer of rocks between Earth's crust and the core. As there are three layers, that is crust, mantle and core, and mantle is the second most, or you can say central layer of the Earth's interior. Now let us discuss about the mantle in detail. Mantle is the second layer of Earth's interior. It lies between crust and outer core. And if we talk about its thickness is 2900 kilometers and is the largest layer. And the entire mantle is not homogeneous. Homogeneous means similar, and it is subdivided into two parts, that is upper mantle and lower mantle. The upper mantle is up to 1000 kilometer in depth, and beyond this lies the lower mantle. And lower mantle is made up of silica and magnesium. Other than silica and magnesium, there are many things also there, like iron, aluminium, calcium, sodium, etc. present in this layer. It is composed of very hot and dense rocks. If we talk about the temperature of mantle layer, its average temperature is 3000 degrees Celsius. And the mantle is much hotter and has ability to flow. And there is a zone which separates crust layer and mantle layer. And this zone is known as MOHO. I will see you the picture of MOHO. You can see here, this is MOHO between crust and mantle. Okay, this is the zone which separates crust and mantle. So this was about the mantle today. Your homework is write down 5 points about the mantle layer of Earth. Next we will discuss in next lecture. Thank you.